Shweta Sharma and welcome to this video lesson about the sentence for class 2nd. Let's start. Students, what is a sentence? A sentence is a group of words that makes a complete sense. Now, what does it mean? It means that a sentence should have a meaning. To clarify, let's see some examples. I have written a few examples here. The first is, the barking is dog. Does this make any sense? No. The right order of the word should be, the dog is barking. The second example is, girl am I a. Does it make any sense? No. Now see the correct order of the word. It should be, I am a girl. Now you must have noticed, besides the order of the words, I have made a few changes here in these sentences. These are that I have started the sentence with a capital letter and ended it up with a full stop. Same in the second, I is capital and at last there is a full stop. So always remember that a sentence always starts with a capital letter and ends with a punctuation mark. A punctuation mark could be a full stop, a question mark or an exclamation mark. Students, this is all for today's video. I will see you in the next video with a few examples of the same chapter. Till then, take care.